Authorities are trying to determine what caused a turbine at a wind farm in northern Oklahoma to buckle and collapse midway up the tower. Crews aren't sure if the collapse is weather-related. It went down on Tuesday on a property that belongs to NL Green Power North America. That's the 6,000-acre wind farm featured in a Budweiser commercial during the Super Bowl.